Vincent, of course, we're counting down towards FWD Champions Day on Sunday. You're the man with the big job on Golden 60. How do you feel he's going leading into the Champions Mile?
Yeah, he's feeling good. Happy with everything at the moment. Work well. In the box also very well. Just got by Byron yesterday.
Is he a bit like that, is he, as a horse?
Yeah, in the box he can be a little bit grumpy, but it's fine. It's always like that.
There was a lot of talk about whether he would run in the Champions Mile or the QE2 Cup. You now know the fields for both races. Do you feel that the right decision has been made to go for the Champions Mile?
Yes, I think, of course, Golden 60 is up there, but I think, going for his race 7 of the season, we want him to have a easier run. It's been quite a tough season as well, good quality races. He always gave us his all, so, it's good to go for 16, I think.
You mentioned the season that he's had. He had his first start for the season back at the end of September, so that feels like a long time ago now. Is there any sense of fatigue from the horse, or has he still got a bit left to offer?
Oh, he's still got, he recovered very well. He, of course, from last run, he took a little bit time to recover after the Gold Cup, but his form come back really well the last month, so we're happy.
All the talk for the QE2 is about the Japanese horses. Had Golden 60 run in the QE2, do you think he could have beaten them?
I think Golden 60 will still have a really good chance if he run in the QE2. He is one of the same Group 1 horses, it really depends on the draw. 2000, in Hong Kong it can be tricky sometimes if you are two position back, if you had a bad draw, so I think 16 can be more fair.
Speaking of the QE2, you're on Love's Only. You wrote her in a piece of work earlier this week. How did she feel and what do you make of her chances?
Yeah, she felt good. Coming here, always curious, looking around, and when she got on the track and she was very focused she very professional, and then walked back quietly and look around again. She was in Dubai by herself after the Shima Classic. All the Japanese horses are, gone, and she has to stay and come here, but she was fine by herself. Also here, she is quiet and settled very well. After that performance in Shima Classic, I think she has a really good chance.
And she's obviously had that trip to Dubai, going from Japan to Dubai, here to Hong Kong. Has the travel taken anything out of her, or has she handled it all very well?
I think Mr. Yahagi will have more idea of that. But I think she is a traveler. As I said, she is settled very well. What I heard from the manager is that she eating well and everything, even when she landed. So everything is positive.
And in the German Sprint Prize, you ride stronger. The local sprinters look a pretty even bunch at the moment. What do you think of his chances?
I think he got a good chance, as you said. I think it's quite even. So I think he'll still have a really good chance. He ran good last start. It's painful to have a short margin second, of course, but trying to follow good, better chances horses. But sometimes, horses, they're still athletes, and sometimes their form not there that day. Had to take another option, but it's painful to get second by short margin. But try to make it up this time.